Welcome to Mahalo Guitar Lessons. To play a G6 chord, what you'll need to do is place your second finger on the third fret of the low E and place it just enough so that it's muting the A string. And then go ahead and play all six strings. That is how you play a G6 chord. Very easy. Thank you for watching Mahalo Guitar Lessons. To learn how to play more chords, check out these videos or go to mahalo.com/playguitar.